Everyone's all ready. Last stop.
Package, it looks like. So unless you started drinking this morning, it looks like we should all be good. And then you did, AA meets on Wednesdays here. So you could go to that. So some safety equipment. We have some life vests down here in the head.
Diving on that first day, the rain was so hard, pounded you, and it hurt your face. And it was just incredibly dark. As a photographer underwater, you're looking for light, you want that beautiful light. And it just wasn't there that first day. We thought, man, if it got any worse, there wasn't gonna be any diving.
Okay, we had a great time here. We survived a hurricane and a half, and dove through some major rainstorms, which were actually very fun.
Yeah.
Came out and it was flooding down the dock, and we just got rinsed all the way back up to the top.
Opportunity for pictures. I saw this black grouper, and I come to find out that this is like such a rare find. Nobody ever sees the black grouper, and I got a quick little glimpse of him here in the in the bowels of this ship. Probably the biggest of the larger animals that we saw. Very impressive, just so graceful swimming in there along the bottom. I kind of wish we would have saw more animals, more bigger animals, but you know, that's the way it is in the wild. You don't get to pick and choose everything. Got a little bit of Jack there taking pictures of everybody.
What we typically do this night is we jump off the back of the boat, and it's called an east chute, because what happens is we have this middle and east chute, and we're talking about chutes of sand that go at the wall and lead out to the wall. So we have our hand.
Thank you.
a local seafarer, prominent seafarer, and that's what they attributed direct to.
Diving on the Tibbetts. We were so anxious all week. We finally got it in and everyone loved it. 330 feet long, and we covered the whole length, which was pretty neat, and had time to spare. And nobody had any bottom time probably shorter than 50, 55 minutes. It's just wonderful.
Tibbetts was probably the highlight of my trip. Just an incredible experience going inside of a ship. I've never done it before, and I was a little nervous going inside. I know that people die inside of ships underwater, and there's really nowhere to go if something bad happens. But fantastic experience. I'd love to do it again. Favorite dive?
Probably the Tibbetts. It was a little spooky, but it was neat. I loved it.
Lionfish kill
everywhere.
Well, the fine, and then watching them do the kill, that is interesting. Yeah, those are my favorite.
Well, it was a great time. We all gave it 110%, most definitely. We brought it. We were out late a little bit. But, we'll come back. We'll work hard on it during practice, and we'll see what we can accomplish next time. And we're totally confident, and we feel that we can bring the package. That's all.
Can't see the lighthouse, but that's it right there. That way is the ocean. This way here is this desolate road. Here on Survivor, man.